Well, this pipe fitting program is nationally recognized.
Pipe fitting is basically the fabrication of pipe, and pipe is used to move liquids in the chemical plants and refineries.
We started off real basic, hand tools, reading the tape measure.
Teach you the different techniques of fabrication, how to make drawings, how to get dimensions, and how to fabricate.
Lee College has spared no expense in the equipment. Any tool that a pipe fitter is going to use out in the field, we got it right here.
Somebody that's been through this program is going to know more than, I will say, 70% of the pipe fitters.
It's really the only pipe fitting training other than union pipe fitting training that you can get on the entire Gulf Coast.
After I finished the program, within 2 years, I was in supervision.
And a majority of my students are working for contractors in one of the petrochemical plants up and down the ship channel.
So if you work directly for an oil company, you can make $34 to $38 an hour.
Several of the larger plants, Shell, DuPont, ExxonMobil, they send their people up here also. And they tell us the things that they see a pipe fitter needs to be doing in these plants, and we built this program to complement what they told us.
Lee College has a very good reputation with the pipe fitting department.
It's a standalone program.